they learn how to swim and float. So did Zoe. Zoe learned how to float. Isabel can swim and float, go for a lap. She also before did how to touch the floor with two hands.
Come back.
Good job. Good job.
Zoe, you keep going. It's not yet closing, don't worry. Okay.
Good job, Zoe. Is it swimming again? Both of my girls are little mermaids now. Good job!
Is coming. Yuzi, can you show me how you touch the floor? Yuzi, can you show me how she touched the floor? Oh, she kicks her legs. Good job. Can you show me how you swim very close to the floor? Before you swim nearly on the floor, how did you do that? Oh, wow. Good job, Yuzi.
That's my baby Zoe. Oh. Oh, coming back. Good job, Zoe. Good job, Zoe.
Don't forget to blow out a bubble in the water. Blow out a bubble in the water.
Good job. Really good, Zoe.
You can move your arms.
Very good, straight arms.